everybody. Bill Thomas here, Bulletproof Dog Training, Cincinnati, Ohio. Got ourselves a new 15-day with trainer. His name is Bowie. Bowie's a mixed breed. Comes to us today with some different reasons. One, he's a little bit dog aggressive. Tends to lunge at dogs, and when mom corrects, he actually comes back up on leash and tries to bite mom in the leg. So that's a big issue. Need to deal with that. The other issue he has, doesn't have any obedience. That's why he's here. Get some obedience. Let's just see what Bowie's got. Bowie, can you sit? Bowie, sit. Bowie. Bowie. Sit. Sit. Hey, sit. There you go. Sit. Good. Sit. Good. Okay. All right. No pulling.
Yeah, you know, you're strong.
I know. You're strong.
You're a strong boy.
Yes. Okay. You're strong. Yes. Yes. Come on, baby. Come. Sit. Bowie, sit. Sit. Good sit. Sit, good boy. No, sit. Come on now, sit. How about down?
Can you down? Can you down? Can you down? No down?
Okay. How about heel? Come on, let's try heel. Heel.
Good.
Pretty strong boy. Well, as you can see, Bowie has no obedience whatsoever. He does kind of know the sit, but not very well. Doesn't hold it. Kind of seeing it, he has attention on something else over there in the field, so he really has no attention either towards us. So we'll see you here in 15 days with Bowie's major transformation at Bulletproof Dog Training.
I headed home on a night a lot like this, against the wind, against my mind. There you stood, resentment clenched in your fists, and the blame was all mine. Well, the candle's burning low, and the sun has set, you know. There you confessed, love had left us in the mist. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Betrayed by my consciousness, my instincts, my wits, when there was no use in trying. You say my sight has grown cold and comfortless, and my angels are all crying. But time has passed to be withdrawn. It's the time for moving on. There you marked me with one last deathly kiss. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. I drifted south with the cold on my back, snow melting through my shoes, counting the rocks round the railroad tracks, still thinking of you. I'm not fighting for your heart, I just wonder where you are. You surely knew it'd take two to fight for this. So I'll leave you alone now, I promise. Here's a wave rolling furiously fast, on the seasick open air. Maybe only the best things will last. And we never did. Came back out again for the last time. I lost my mind again somewhere inside, and I don't need help. I just need woken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near. Sorry, and it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I gave up. I won't forget the fall that brought me here, but I forgot seemed clear. The hopes, the dreams, it all seems broken up. Am I sleeping? Am I dreaming? Will you pinch me if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all? Just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I gave up. Now I know that there's no way of going back. And now I know you'll leave me lying on my back. I'm on my feet again. I guess it's time. You've got your wings again, and I've seen you fly. So I let go of everything that I have known. I'm not sleeping, I'm not dreaming, though I'm sorry if I'm seeming like I'm hazy, like I'm crazy, like I never cared at all. Now I'm wheeling, I'm not feeling much of anything I'm dealing with. I know that you'll be happy just to know that I have gone. And it hurts you just to be anywhere near me. And I'm sorry. And it hurts me just to see everything that we could be, everything that I gave up.
my name's Jamie, and this is Toby, and we've got Bowie and Zeus, and we're definitely glad that we found Bulletproof Dog Training. Before we had two dogs that very hard to handle. They didn't listen to pretty much anything. We brought them here for pretty much our sanity and their safety. And we arrived today and we have two very happy, well-behaved dogs. I was a bit apprehensive about being away from them for the whole 15 days, but they're in great shape. This guy's even lost a little bit of weight. Bill and Tom explained everything to us. They taught us how to use the collars. We were practicing outside for a good bit with both of the dogs, learning the different commands, seeing what they could do. It was a fantastic experience, and I would highly recommend it to anyone. I'm looking forward to working with the dogs at home and continuing their training. So thanks so much, guys.
Thank you, and we're here for you whenever you need us. Thanks, awesome. Guys.
Thank you.